Lady Panthers with a 3-point lead in game one. That foul on Charity Savage. Her first foul, team foul number 3. Thank you. Panthers maintain a 2-point lead at the end of the game.